St. Jerusalem. Well, we haven't sung that for a long time either. This is a little different than anything else we've done. It's Mideast. We're going to get ready for Jerusalem when we go there. The New Jerusalem. Amen. No culture of that. Too much culture.
John saw a city that could not be hid.
John saw the city.
Oh yes he did. John caught a glimpse of the golden throne.
Tell me all about it.
Go right on around the throne. He saw the bridge, you'll see.
There's got to be more.
What will it be? I want to go to the city he saw. New Jerusalem. I
have lots of good information on the matter, lots of CDs, a video. It's not selling too good. CDs sell real good, but when they have to look at us, they don't buy those. I have them down real low right now in price. We had a few girls buy some because of Robert. They're just not selling at all, so help us out tonight if you can. We're going to run a special on the video tonight. How about this, Robert? $5 for the video. It's not selling at all. And so we'll do that. And stop by. Everything laid flat on the table, like literature, all the things that are going on at Friendship Village this summer, gospel singing every Saturday night. Lots of folks come. The Mitchells come. We have great singers from North Carolina, Virginia, Nashville, all over the country come every Saturday night. It's free from 7 o'clock till about 8:30, and then we feed you popcorn afterwards. So come, and you don't have to camp there to come to the sing. Drive up, enjoy the fellowship, enjoy the fun, and we'll hope to see you there. And then in August is our big sing. All these folks come, so it's a great time. It's singing all afternoon into the evening and having a great time on the ground. So we invite you. We have literature back there. The magazine is free. It's Pennsylvania Southern Gospel Music Association magazine. And you need to pick that up. You can join for $10. And just all kinds of things. Stop at the table. Look it over. You don't have to buy Southern Gospel if you don't like it. Just say hi. Take the free stuff. Okay? Pastor, you come with us. Hey, this has been fun.
Amen. Thank you. We're taking great. Come on, let's just thank you.
Please join us for some fellowship. We'd like to get to know you better. God bless you and thank you very much.